Hey guys, so we are down here tonight at the Black Cat, and we are actually playing here tonight. So I was gonna give you a little behind the scenes of what it's like. We've already loaded in and sound checked, but when you're in the band, it's a little bit different than going to the show. So for one, you're in this little sketchy alley, and then the entrance to the Black Cat is over here. So they give you a nice little parking lot, and you get your own dressing room, which, you know, if you're in a rock band, you know. Most of the time, you don't get any of those little luxuries, so I'm going to take you in and kind of show you what's going on, and we'll have some footage from the show. So, see you in a minute. Pinball machines here, and the food for thought. This is their little quick serve food spot over here. And white water. Wizard of Oz is surprisingly not working. I'm not sure what's going on with that, why they have that shut down. But I think this is the limited edition. I would never have one of these on location. Congo. I've never played one of these, but we're going to. LEDs in them. A couple arcades. Some jamming machines. 14th Street's really been built up a lot since we started playing here back in 99. So it used to be kind of sketchy, and you'd have to have someone kind of watch your equipment when you were outside. We'd have to have someone like kind of hang with the band. But now, I mean, it's just so built up, and there's like nice restaurants, and everything's high end. People, once walking their dog, and everyone has a dog, and everyone loves their dog, and they treat the dog like a human. So so it's really changed a lot since 99. I think this is our 10th time playing here. 10th or 11th, the first time playing in my current band, Unring the Bell, so kind of cool. But let's go back to our dressing room. How you doing, man?